Hello, I am Icebeast, and welcome back to XCOM 2. We just went through one of, what I would say, the most bullshit missions in this game. But we survived it, and now we're going to hopefully get some intel. And hopefully that intel will allow us to... Oh, we got some intel there, good. As I do,
Commander. Commander?
No. Assign new research. Sorry. I don't know why that didn't work. I think the beam cannon is clearly what I want to get here. Research your priority, Commander. So we'll definitely do that. We have plenty of... Oh, phew. Domination. Sweet. Continue training. Soulfire is really good, so we're definitely going to want to get that. So yeah, hopefully we get Soulfire here soon, because that one's really good. And that will make that guy, is he like a mystic or whatever, like our best dude. So we're going to go back to Resistance. Oh, we have 112 intel, which is, oh, we want to get one more thing of intel. So we can get to 120, we can actually go to where we need to go. I don't want the new staff, but what I do want is just, come on, give me some intel. Perfect. That's exactly the amount of intel we need. So we're gonna come and make contact here.
Setting course for the Western U.S. precinct.
Then we're gonna build the tower there, and then we're gonna move on to make contact here. So yeah, we're gonna make contact here.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
Three, two. Oh, come on. Oh, phew. Can only further our advances, Commander. Cool, so we got the beam cannon, powered arm. I guess we'll get the Andromedon wreck. I'd like to get the powered armor research done, but we're doing fine. All right, 2-1, psionic training. I got soul fire, cool. Now I can get soul steel. Yeah, hell yeah. Get soul steel. Shit, he's becoming really badass. So yep, we made contact here.
New regional contact.
This is important because there's both a base here and an actual like target there. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna build a radio relay. Unfortunately, that's gonna take a few days, and we have guerrilla ops. So let's review the targets. 208 supplies. We don't need 208 supplies. These guys getting equipped with Viper rounds is not the worst thing in the world. Grenadier. Vigilance, also not the worst thing in the world. Engineer would be better. Counters hidden event, which we don't know what it is, but I guess we'll do it because I don't think the other ones are that bad. We have elite officers, heavy MEC, sectopod, I believe, codex, which is good because we do need one of those. Elite trooper. The sectopod is the main problem here, but I think we can take care of that. It's too bad that it's all the way the hell over there, but... That's okay. I don't think the other two are that critical that they need to be countered. And I don't know what we're countering, but...
One of our troops equip the Skulljack for use in the field if we're going to make any progress towards our current objective.
All right, so we're going to remove you for sure. We're going to leave both of you in. Unfortunately, Ghost is lightly wounded. So we'll have to take him... And unfortunately that... No, actually, I can give him the Skulljack instead of a grenade. That's what we're definitely going to do here. She's fine. Oh, we can build... We should be able to build... The beam cannon. And the beam pistol. Yeah, I think those are both really good to get right away. I don't think any of these are worthwhile for us. This is really good, the Mimic Beacon, so I'm glad we have that. I'm going to bring both of these guys again, because they're really good, I think, together. Yeah, I think this is the squad that we're going to roll out with, so... Yeah, let's do it. Alright, guys, so we have ourselves a very standard secure the thing mission. We have to... prevent the container from being detonated. That's good because this guy can do that from range. So we basically just need to get him into range. Now, unfortunately, he's also blocking Freya, so we'll move him up here first. No one was spotted. I wish I could see around this corner, but I'm gonna move him to here.
I have eyes on the enemy.
Alright, that's not the worst thing in the world. That sucks. Spotting the troops isn't the worst thing in the world. Spotting this turret sucks because we want to... I think you guys are well aware that I want to kill enemies without having to necessarily fight the turrets right away. We can move completely along this way, though, which is good.
Got it covered.
Yeah, she should be able to move all the way over here without being detected. Hell yeah. I do want to put... Can you get up here without being detected? It looks like you can.
On the move.
So I do want to put him up here if he can. Now I do need to come here and look at one important thing, which is... He does see that. That means he's in vision of that stupid thing. Love to put her in a better spot.
Move, move, move!
This is apparently full cover, which is good. Then we'll put him here.
Target location.
I guess we're gonna ambush these guys right away. I would rather do this against one of them huge things, because I'm pretty sure there's one on this mission, if I understand how to read correctly.
Affirmative. On Overwatch.
So let's see what these guys do. I think they're walking. I think that's what I hear right now, is that they're walking. Hello? I can hear the huge thing walking now. That's interesting. That's like a odd life decision. The big problem is this stupid thing up here, and I don't believe this guy has the appropriate ability to hack that. Doesn't even actually see it. The other problem I just realized is that I moved him the wrong way. We really want to come this way.
Affirmative. Moving out. Eyes on a hostile patrol.
Alright, so we see like a tank, a regular, whatchamacallit, there.
Moving out.
Did you see anything here? No, but we do spot the thing. Alright, that's interesting. This thing is still going to be the main problem. What does domination do? I don't want to dominate this guy right now. What I think I want to do is kill zone these two guys. I want to wait on this guy, but what I want to do next. Yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah, okay. Just looking at what my options are. Don't want to use her ability. I think what I want to do is have this guy overwatch, and then this guy come over to here, which is full cover. Hopefully he can still hit with the Void Rift, which is what I wanted him to use. Can he get both of these guys with the Void Rift? He totally can. What the fuck just happened? How did that guy get to move before I launched the Void Rift? Oh, they both took damage and the game just got confused. And this guy didn't take any shots? I feel like the game just screwed up there. Oh, we mind controlled that guy.
We're spotted.
A lot of weird shit's going on right now, but... Oh, come on! It's probably because we mind-controlled that guy, and so he ended up, That guy's poisoned.
Barely a hit.
This guy is definitely the problem. This guy's mind-controlled, which is good. He'll probably die. That's okay. I'd like to get you... Oh, you're overwatched. I thought you would trigger. Yeah, let's soul fire this guy back here.
Melts away.
All right, good.
Happy now?
You have almost no shot on this guy and a decent shot on this thing up here. So let's take that shot. Good, she shredded 3 armor and did 5 damage, which is really good. Oh, that guy's poisoned. I totally forgot about that. That's the big one, I'm pretty sure. Okay, so that guy's just fucking dead.
Got him.
What's this one gonna do? You're gonna miss. Oh, you did 4 damage. Actually, I was wrong. You did not miss. And you did 5 damage. All right, that's going well.
That armor's tough.
Who's he shooting at? He totally just shot at our mind-controlled guy. That is so good that happened. What's this guy doing? He's also gonna shoot at our mind-controlled guy? That sucks that he died, only because this guy is now gonna shoot at probably us. But luckily it missed, so that's good. Does this one do any damage? No, he doesn't have the insanity that does damage. Who has the insanity that does damage? This guy needs to get closer to this thing, by the way, if we're gonna have a possibility of healing that. So I need to start moving him this way, no matter what happens on this turn. All right, I'm gonna have you take a shot at this thing. Good, you killed it.
One down, thousands to go.
That's really good. So yeah, like I said, this guy's got to move. So this guy, she's got to go after this MEC. Good, she shredded the armor and straight up just killed it.
What did you expect? Draining ammo fast.
Nice. I know I need you to move, so you need to kill this guy. He's got 100% shot on him too.
Down.
Hell yeah. Alright, so you, like I said, need to move full on as far as you can.
Copy that.
Because I do need to get this guy closer ASAP. It would be good to get this guy up here. Okay, good. We don't see anything. She's still concealed, which is really good. What I want to do is get her to, like, this rock. But I'm going to start by just moving her around the corner.
Confirmed. Eyes on the target.
Okay, we see the target.
This is Avenger. We have positive confirmation of the target package. Move to acquire.
That's fine. Now I want to put her here behind this rock. Oh my god, that scared the crap out of me. Alright, cool. So we got Death from Above, which means I can reload.
Ready to engage.
We still hear
moving on our position.
I have oh come on, this guy's gonna spawn right the fuck here. That sucks. But this guy still needs to move full bore this way. I'm gonna get prepared to fight these guys.
No problem, boss. Overwatch.
Now I don't know if this guy's gonna have a view.
Moving out.
God damn it. That was not what I meant to do. Well, we'll solve this problem by putting him here, which should give him at least a view of this area. You, my friend, are going to come behind the trash can. You too can overwatch. She is going to come over to here. And we'll have to reload, because I do need her to reload. I don't know if she got a free reload or not, but she did get a promotion, which is good.
I'm ready.
You are just going to chill here. You're being my scout, and this is really good, because it gives me the chance to get where I need to go right away. Alright, so this is what we got dropped on us. Yeah, you said words. Only 4 damage because you grazed. Missed.
Still moving.
That one sucks. The ladder sucks. Alright, so we found the huge guy. These guys should not see us. But we do need to take care of this guy. I'm going to actually move back. Yeah, I'm going to move back. Oh, snap. Actually, I'm going to move down.
I'm going.
The reason I'm going to move down is very straightforward. A null lance like this. Killed one. Heavily damaged this one. Beautiful null lance. You stay where you are. You only have vision on the one guy, and only have the possibility for insanity on the one guy. We need to go after the far guy. Unfortunately, you have a really bad shot on this. Alright, well, let's take the better than really bad. God damn it. Should have just gone for the really bad, I guess. Not happy with any of this. Can't jump through these windows. What's your odds here? 48%. That's all you got. It can insanitize this guy. So I guess we'll do that. He's disoriented. Oh, and he does do the damage. Okay. Need to put this guy somewhere. And it'd be really good to get him closer. Unfortunately, I can't really do that. Still have 4-ish turns. 75 or 40. I'm going to take the 40%, even though it's really unlikely. Because the other guy's disoriented. This guy's not. So we killed him. Good. You need to come just full sprint this way. And you're just going to chill.
Overwatch.
We're hoping these guys go a different direction and don't come towards us. This guy's disoriented. Is he going to shoot at one of us? He is.
He got me.
That sucks, but...
Menace 1-5, the clock is ticking.
I basically took a calculated risk there. So yeah, we'll soul fire this guy. That should just straight up kill him. Yep. Did exactly what it needed to do. Where did these guys go? Okay, so they disappeared. That's really good for me, because that means that you, Jammer, can move like all the way up to this tree. And on the next turn, will you be able to hack it? Possibly. Don't know for certain. I'm gonna have you come up here. We're actually gonna bring many people up to the top zone, I would say. definitely gonna bring this guy up here.
Double time.
So he can be in the fight. And this guy's also gonna come up here.
On it.
All right, cool.
Eyes on the prize.
Oof. All right, so you. I want to move you just far enough, basically. Okay, sweet.
I'll take a look.
He's in a bad spot because he might the probe might get detected, the droid might get detected. But, 100% chance for a small cache of alien allies. Well, I guess we'll take the small chance of, Shit, let's roll the dice, see if we get hacky. We get lucky. We didn't. Should have taken the small cache of alien alloys. Not that we really need alien alloys.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. The charges are
so is he done? He's done, but he's not necessarily done. And that's because, oh, come on. You can't get one more space forward. Well, let's start with you. You can get one more space forward.
Is it clear?
I have plans. So we're going to... There's no one to inspire? Are you kidding me?
Reloaded.
And you can't inspire either.
Tinfoil.
But what's good is that we should be able to bring this guy up to here, which is where I want him.
Go.
And we're really hoping there's not an enemy right there. Okay, good, there isn't. And then I'm gonna have her drop down here. Right here.
On my way.
All right, cool. I was really hoping to get this guy into cover, but it worked out for us. So now what we're gonna do is have her move up to here. No one spotted. All right, cool. We know that they come around this corner. I want him. I wish there was full cover over here somewhere. There's a guy in a house. But I guess I'll bring you to here. Then you can come down to here. I kind of want to leave everybody else where they are, sort of. Like, I'd like to get further this way to get this guy, like, behind this... this tree, so we're going to do that. And I'm really hoping there's nobody over here. Thank God.
Affirmative. Covering now.
On Overwatch.
And then I can bring this guy down or forward to here. Okay, that's good.
Scanning.
Alright. Oh, we know where the big mech is because a bunch of shit just got obliterated. So that big mech has to be right on the other side of this train.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Wow, we didn't see it. That's really interesting. I really expected that we would see it there. Where can you get to?
Position confirmed.
Okay, you get to there. That's fine. You move forward to here.
Absolutely.
Cool. I realize we're being super cautious. It's fine.
What's over there?
You move forward to there. This other guy, I actually want to send him into the house.
Moving out.
Yeah, you get the fuck out of here. You chill.
On Overwatch.
You chill.
Cover.
You chill. You chill.
Overwatch.
And you chill.
I'm on it.
Where the fuck is this guy? We know they came through right here, but apparently they only came through that one time.
That's affirmative.
Holy crap!
That codex provides the ideal opportunity to infiltrate the Advent network. We will need to move in with the Skulljack to initiate the process.
I agree. I don't really want to move anybody else anywhere else.
Understood. Moving out.
You have a free reload. That's what I thought. For now, I just want to keep you here. Yeah, I don't want to move anybody. And the reason I don't want to move anybody, we're hoping that she doesn't get detected.
Overwatch.
But are they just chilling right here? Six of the most powerful people in the entire game are just chilling in one spot? Is that seriously what's happening? Alright guys, sorry for the cut there. I had to go help my wife. She now is stomping around outside the room. But yeah, she was asking me some questions, so I decided I would help her out. So I don't think there's any way to get these guys to not be dicks, but maybe there is. Like, basically, we really, really, really want them to move, but I don't think they're gonna do that. I'm gonna just do one more turn of Overwatches. I don't really want to expose this guy either. Yeah, nobody moved. Not hugely surprised by that. It'd be really nice if there was a way to get just one of these groups to go, like to trigger, and not both. Maybe I can, I'd rather have these girls go rather than this guy go, but maybe. Okay, we're gonna try something out here.
I can handle it.
Doesn't look like that's going to do what I wanted to do. So I could no-lance through these ones. That's a possibility. We're going to wait, I think. What I'd like to do is get our other, this guy, in closer to this guy. Be really good if I can get him onto the roof of this building.
No need to ask twice.
The reason I want to do this is I want them to be able to have overlapping fire with each other and be able to, like, inspire each other and stuff like that. So that's why we're doing this. I also need to spread my forces out enough so that those 8 billion trillion, the billion trillion dudes can't do any, can't simultaneously do stuff against him. I don't even remember I don't even know what I'm trying to say anymore. So they can't simultaneously.
I'm going.
Well, I think I activated everybody. So these guys fell into here. Now this guy came this way. Now did these guys get activated too? No, they did not also get activated. That is so good. All right, we're gonna have this guy fall back all the way back to here. This apparently is a giant explosive barrel, which I just noticed. Okay, you, it'd be really good if you could actually hit the sectopod. You could hit this sectopod. Oh, that's so good. You shredded 3 armor. That is so good. That's okay. All right. Not what I want to target. What I want to target. Have a 100% chance with a dead eye shot here. Let's take it. 10 damage is really good.
Went off the armor.
I'm not gonna be able to kill this guy on this turn though, which sucks. At least not without blowing this thing. And I don't think I wanna blow that thing. 6 damage, that's good.
Some ammo over here.
Okay, Dirge can come here. Hope he doesn't get detected if he comes here, though. Shit. I don't think he's gonna get detected. He didn't get detected. That's super awesome. Soulfire doesn't work on this guy. This won't kill him. I know what I'm gonna do. I don't want to risk getting these people to be detected, so I'm going to throw the Mimic Beacon out. And she's just going to chill. She has to just chill. This is really good. Except for the fact that, did he just like drop walk through the building? Where is he going? Did he just take two moves? Is he going to stomp on our dude? It's okay. It was a Mimic Beacon. Did exactly what I needed it to do, which was give me a turn of safety. Shield sucks, especially because it shielded these guys too. But okay, that does suck. I'm gonna need to get him out of there. First thing I want to do is see if we can kill this guy, the sectopod. Damn it, he still has all that goddamn shielding. New plan. I don't want to blow up the entire thing. And the reason I don't want to blow up the entire thing,
this one's for you,
is because I don't want to expose these guys. Unfortunately, it didn't shred any of the armor. That sucks. Let's see if we can void rift these guys. Okay, so your shields are gone. You took a void rift to the face. Oh yeah, they could get... Oh, this could be bad. He panicked. That's fine. Who's he gonna shoot at? He missed the guy, which sucks. That's cool that the panic doesn't expose our dude. Please kill this guy off. Is he dead? Oh, are you kidding me? He's at one fucking health. That's bullshit that he did one fucking health. These guys explode, if I remember correctly. Yep. That's exactly what just happened. He exploded. Be good to get this guy away from here. This guy's still panicked, which is good, though. I'm gonna soul fire this one. Beautiful.
There you go.
You just chill. Keep the chill on. That guy's still panicked.
Getting a little too warm over here.
Oh, apparently he's on fire. Gotta watch out because this wall is exposed. Don't want to use him yet. You need to reload. That's not the way I want you to do that. No, come back. So if I do this, you can only get to here. That's still fine, I think. So yeah, this is what I'm gonna have you do. I'd like to try to get this, but I'm uncertain that that's going to happen, so we're going to overwatch you, 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 And we are going to long watch you. Should have had that guy reload, actually. Alright, so what do you do? What's this guy do? He's gonna detect our girl unless this guy kills him. Which he did.
Target neutralized.
Oh my god, that could have been the greatest thing that's ever happened to me right there. Alright, we're gonna take a risk and try to get this. Got it.
Where do you want it?
And he didn't expose the girl to the girls. Sweet. Alright, so you're fine. You're fine for now. I would like to get you. So I want him to come up to here, I think. Or maybe just to come to here.
I'm going.
I'd like to inspire the other guy, but it's not gonna happen. Alright, so then what I wanna do is I wanna bring her over to here.
Got it covered.
The reason we're moving, oh, this thing explodes though. But the reason we're moving to here is to reduce the risk of the stupid overpowered capability. You need to totally reload.
Overwatch.
You just overwatch. You just overwatch. And you just overwatch. Oh, apparently they saw him. Probably because this thing just exploded. Yeah, that sucks. So let's get him to at least into full cover. I think the odds are that we dominate one of these girls. Not huge, but let's see if we can try. Wow, it succeeded. Holy crap, that succeeded. That's really good. The only one she has sight on is ours or this other one. Unfortunately, alright, let's not overdrive serum yet. You have a shot. This is important. God damn it. You really suck at like having being able to kill people. So that's why I'm taking the Deadeye shot, even though it reduced her chance of hit. Ah, she just died straight up. I really want to try to get one of these guys converted to the west side. Only a 65% chance on one of these. This is fine. You missed. That's also fine. She doesn't declone herself after a miss. That's important to know. I want to stay, assuming you can't inspire anybody useful. You haven't gone yet.
Affirmative, covering now.
I'm not actually going to do anything with any of these other troops. I know this is kind of a weird thing to do, but oh yeah, he gets us another shot or another action. So she's going to teleport over to here and probably shoot her sister. Did this affect her? It did affect her. That sucks. You need to fall back. Unfortunately,
on my way.
Oh, I should have moved her to here. That's too bad. But that's okay.
It's killing time.
Oh, this thing's going to like super explode. Shit.
On the move.
78% chance to kill that codex. This is interesting. How much longer is she gonna be mind controlled for? Two turns? We'd like to kill this other codex first, if possible. This will cause her to split. 9, okay. Yep, she'll clone. Her clone went out into the middle of fucking nowhere, which sucks. Okay, now I'm gonna have you kill her. Now you just critted.
Not too shabby. I'm busted.
It's fine. I know what I want to do. It's just going to be a pain in the butt. So I think what I'm going to do is psionic bomb this one. And that's fine. Have you Overwatch. You're just going to chill. I'd love to give this girl another action, so I'm gonna do that. Because I believe our girl is gonna lose her mind control this turn. Oh no, she's permanently mind controlled. I forgot about that.
Come get some.
On Overwatch.
All right. So she's got it. So she took 6 damage, which is fine. You have to teleport. Alright, so now I have plans, guys.
No problem, boss.
No, not on ours. On her. You should kill her no matter what, because of your ability. You critted. That's good.
Impressed yet?
Oh shit, did that end the mission?
All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
That sucks because I could have gotten the Codex brain. All right, guys. So, you just watched me kill this Codex and then finish the mission. And the reason I reloaded is because I don't want to do what I just did. What I want to do is skulljack this one, but then I realized, you know, maybe I can skulljack this one. But I think I'm going to just go with the plan that I was going to go with originally, which was to teleport her right here. And then to skulljack. I cannot skulljack a friendly one. Okay, I've learned something. I want to skulljack this other one then, so we're going to try to do that. Basically, guys, the reason I'm doing all this is I don't want to freaking, I don't want to lose the opportunity. I thought I could skulljack the one that I did, and I don't want to lose the opportunity, to keep doing this mission just because I didn't understand that I was going to end the mission by killing that lady. Because this was the plan the whole time, was to skulljack this bitch. 70% chance to skulljack this bitch.
Moving to access.
Alright. I'm going to go for the large cache because we really need intel. And actually, I'm going to go for the small cache because we really need intel and failing would be a disaster. And that was a good idea. I was going to say the large cache because it didn't really matter, but I think I'd rather have some intel than no intel. Alright.
I believe we are seeing something entirely.
Oh, I'm not happy that that girl ran away.
So far, managed to elude capture or observation by resistance forces. I strongly advise a cautious approach.
All right, we're going to launch a frag grenade at her. Cuz we want to destroy her armor. And I believe she teleports. I believe I've seen this, that she'll teleport elsewhere. Yeah, unfortunately that wasn't helpful. No, I don't want to kill her. She's still awesome. Take the shot even though it sucks. You missed. You did destroy her toilet though.
Yeah, I didn't get it.
Toilet's been destroyed.
Seems doable.
If I rapid fire, I only have a 48% chance, and I won't get two shots because she teleports after the first shot anyway, so let's do it. Well, she's critted like literally every freaking time, which is ridiculous. Now she's over here. Now the big problem is this guy is just standing around like a fucking moron. So he's probably gonna die. Yeah, you need to reload. You also need to do something.
Affirmative, covering now.
Alright, please don't kill him. She also just healed, which is bullshit. Oh, she's gonna mind control this guy. That sucks.
Watch the flanks.
All right. We have no vision on the enemy anymore.
I'm going.
I think the likelihood that Nolance would actually do something here. I believe she's like right here, but I need to be able to see her. So.
Whatever you say.
There she is. So let's Nolance first.
No armor will shield you.
Holy crap, I just straight up killed her.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure.
Alright guys, status so confirmed. If you're upset that I reloaded, I apologize, but I really didn't want to lose that opportunity. The mission was won. It's not like I reloaded because the mission was going horribly poorly. But I would understand if you guys are like, oh, you save scum. Sorry, it's only because, I mean, personally, it's only because I just didn't understand a couple of things. One, that I couldn't try to skulljack a captured thing, and two, that the mission would end by killing that her, and I wouldn't be able to even try to skulljack my captured thing. But anyway, if you're upset, I mean, there's only like 6 people watching this anyway, so, sure, be upset, I apologize. Moved furthest, our codex, guys. That is hilarious, by the way. All right, we did get some good injuries, near deaths. All right, let's promote you. Ever vigilant. If you spend all your actions on moves, you are granted an automatic Overwatch shot at the end of the turn. With every successive Overwatch shot, there's a 50% chance that another shot will be taken. Sure, let's do it. And you can either get halo bullets or salvos. Launching or throwing grenades or using heavy weapons with your first action will not end your turn. Halo bullets. Unleash a halo bullets that is guaranteed to hit your target, but uses a lot of information. Information. Ammunition. I want that guaranteed hit.
Commander, although I firmly believe the specimen we have recovered is crucial to the aliens' efforts, we currently do not have the means.
Hello, Commander.
Study.
New objective added.
So, if you'll notice, we killed an avatar, which reduced avatar progress by 2, and we countered infestation, which I believe puts, and his will has been restored, which is good. And we've acquired new staff, which is also good. Yeah, that was all really good. So now, we basically, this is going to go down by 2.
Your troops encountered may be a critical piece of the avatar project, Commander.
Oh shit, we really need to do that, but I want to finish this first. Once we finish this, we can move here and clear out both of these and really harm the Avatar Project and get really close to winning the game. Part of the reason also why I reloaded that mission was so that we didn't have to take extra time waiting to try to win this game. Anyway, with that being said, I thank you guys very much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed it, and I will see you all next time.